Hello everyone, this is Ali P13 with Pokemon Yellow episode 31. We are kicking off right off where we left off in the last episode. Seeing how we trying to find the educator. Just gonna go through the team anyway. When they hit their 34, we're pointing us hit this is head better than that. We'll go through the team actually because might go a bit quick on this. But I will say it's all gonna be narrated because I recorded it straight after I finished the last episode, so that's on that. And apologies for being so long, not having Pokemon Yellow, because of changes of where I can do stuff, and also we've been pretty busy of late. But as I say, we are going to carry on in the mansion and continue trying to find this find the key I need to get into the gym. This way, maybe we might catch a few more extra Pokemon in the meantime, so we can get on with that. Question of the game of the day for you guys: who is your favourite rock band? It doesn't have to be a rock band, but I'm just going to do rock band for this sake. At the moment is Nickelback, and some really good bands from America. Yeah, I'm not sure now. We had half the test still up when we were walking around the game test and all that. Last year, we were trying to find some new concerts. Once a fortnight thing. We usually try to do it on a Tuesday, but everything's so busy at the moment. I'm either doing it on Tuesday or Friday, or Saturday in that. So I do try to get people involved and in touch this year. My Twitter page, I pay 14 for that. I'll get around to that. But let's see how we go from there. Also just to let you guys know, I am planning to do a little side episode or series. I haven't got a full name for it, but what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do an episode on the PS4 I got. Game that I've played before for about 40-45 minutes. I'm fully made up my mind on that. And in that time, I'm gonna see how it goes. And now I'm gonna narrate it and that sort of thing. I haven't even thought of the name for it in detail. But for a few games, try it out. See what you guys think, see what I think of them. I'll put a little thing about it when very kindly, put my name for a Vulpix. They were the ones from that wanted to take me in the village, when it was their task that I should do. So it's really cool though. Now I just messaged the same thing to you, but if you are watching the video again, that's a really nice and kind of name to do that, especially if you like want to see how much I type of thing on there for that. Okay, so we're gonna continue on our I have had a go at trying to use the mock test on Yu-Gi-Oh! Level 35, so I think that's good. But unfortunately, because, well, all your comments are the thing, I haven't been able to, so I don't know if I'm going to continue that. I'll probably decide on that at a future date. But for the moment, we will carry on as usual. I only use quite a few potions on it, and I'm probably going to read it a bit more, so you guys know as well. And also, once we've done in here, and that, I will do a buttload of grinding minecart. I won't want to record it again, but really, I've already done most of it already, and it's been days to do that. I'm not trying to get everyone up to a higher level. But I was going on to the gym, and don't worry about the legendary Pokemon, but while we're there, we'll get some Pokemon, get some free stuff, and we can level up a bit more to see at a stage where we can make sure to defeat the gym is here, fire type and that. Maybe I should be able to do it, but we only really good for the fire types as well, so we're working on both of them. As you can see, here's Riddle, and she's in there. We're going back to that, and I dropped a new phone last week. That my head go on Tuesday. Yeah, Tuesday. With the girl coming back across the next one, probably today. And I actually got better, much better DPS. Especially with the main case I got for it. And that, so we might be doing that Pokemon Go eventually, probably after May, something like that. I can't swear to it. But yeah, obviously that. But we have got the second gems on. We are going to be so we'll be getting some extra eggs. That's pretty good, especially as I got electric kids Tuesday for the walk that as well. I'm still on DK for another egg, and then after that we are I'll record a bit tonight, I think, and that really to last us for a while at least. But I will mention now before I forget. Well, the week presiding, and I'll get my new phone and just make sure I write my dates. Let's see. Me. So, from me. From May, you will have the episode on Monday 1st of May. So obviously there will be no technical problems or anything like that. But after that it will be the 15th of May, it will be the next episode. This is because I'm going to be away from that family, and I won't have time to do anything about that. So unfortunately guys, that's the case. And I might be able to go holiday special coming out of that as well. I'm looking for this because it's quite a good video, so it's very impactful. Yeah, but that's the corner. It's still 10, it's a progress. Probably tearing up. Yeah, and then I am working, but I'm not doing 4 hours because you guys haven't really known that I didn't actually, not realising it, and then I'm walking on it, but definitely not realising that, and that's when I'm still doing attendance. And I went to the doctor last Wednesday, and she said to me to take it easy, shut up, I'm going to be there for that, and then just take it easy, and don't let you do it. So that's what I've been doing. I'm not doing too much, I'm scared. I'm going to make it better soon. want the money on it, it would be fun to do. It's so crowded, but we didn't make that. Live broadcast in that movie was done. I had tweeted about it last week about and he was doing Kingdom Hearts. I don't know if he's going to do any more because it's just so fun for them at the moment. He's not going to come back and take over that retake Kingdom Hearts game at the moment. Unfortunately, you and Royal Fox, she's well, Megan decided she wants to do her own thing. She's on standby now, so you guys are stepping in still. Whoever has stayed, thank you for that and all sort of thing. Right, and we are continuing Rebel at the same time. I was wondering if I should keep on with these videos. I didn't seem to be doing as much help as before, but well, the grinding that you want to see in the next bit, so now it actually did come up trumps a bit. Because I thought maybe you just were, then you don't really leave. No, it's been a while since I've done this episode, so you have to bear with me on this. And we've got some other noise. No, but that's the same. Because I'm a bit of a tired before, and I had been, oh gosh, money. I think you that probably on Twitter, or sign up for Twitter, or you left a comment on the page, and you're the composer. That was it. You tweeted me on Twitter, and you need to make sure I'm not going to ask you to sign for the next episode, but I'm remembering follow me on Twitter, so that's why you're following me on that. And it's not actually the shopping is actually quite a nice thing as well for growth, I think. So, if you can match that, then you get the video. So, it might take a little bit of a while because I'm making doors. This is what it was at the beginning of the one, really. excuse me. Bless you. I did find one for one to do, park, or, park, so, because that silver stone would have been the F1, but unfortunately, it would be able to go because it's already sold out in quite a bit of money. We do watch that. Which I don't want to now because as that is because the team on the wrong time to do so. Maybe one for later. So, you know, I'm going to have to have an find it in the end, but I did find the part. Back to Pikachu. Love it. And next episode we will go to the center and the king. But next time I'll